awesome.
Sabu diving at the legs of Mike Awesome, who is surprisingly agile for a man who is 6'8", 315. Mike Awesome now dives at Sabu, trying to play his game. Sabu's a little too quick, and both men now exchanging right hands. I don't think Sabu wants to do that. Sabu misses a wild right hand. Mike Awesome picks up Sabu. Corner buckle. Mike Awesome now with a full head of steam. And Sabu almost gets his head taken off. We've seen this before. Awesome is ready to soar. He's like a 315-pound cat. Moonsault, no! Sabu missed the moonsault! Sabu missed the moonsault! He's hurt! He's clutching that knee! The referee is counting both men! Mike Awesome is up, miraculously! And hammering away on the champion! Cinches up Sabu, who's going up big! What the hell was that? Painful, to say the least. And a clothesline attempt, Sabu face first. Mike Awesome is perched. Mike Awesome. Sabu's looking for what? He just found Mike Awesome. Both men are down. Pulled out all the stops in a fight. A fight. Wait a minute. Mike Awesome was going for the powerbomb on the outside. 911 has got Mike Awesome tied up. As Paulie distracts the ref, 911 is working over Mike Awesome. Career. While 911 is throwing Mike Awesome back in the ring, that may be a mistake. Who's going to cover who?